We're here at Robber's Cave. We just started the mountain trail, and we're probably gonna link it with the canyon trail, and it should be around 7 to 8 miles, and we'll loop back to our car. We started at the Deep Ford campground, and we're excited. You don't have to come out here. Made it here to Lake Carlton. Trail goes right alongside the lake here. There's the bluffs over there. Nice to meet you. Man, scrambling.
88 and 2010, so we'll see how it goes. Bless you.
Anything.
I think he's sunning his feathers. He looks silly. Now on the outdoor classroom loop, we decided to bail out early. Kendra twisted her ankle pretty bad about 2/10 of a mile ago. We had to wrap it up and we're gonna just walk out to the outdoor classroom on Lake Carlton and road walk back to the Jeep and head on out. Still have done over 5 miles today. Maybe closer to 6 with the road walk, but it's not worth risking further injury with her ankle. So we're out of here and we'll come back some other time. We just made it back to the outdoor classroom. It sits on Lake Carlton. It's a cool little area. There's some of the bluffs we were on earlier. We're gonna walk across this cool bridge. Head on back to the car on the road.